They also starred in the commercial Toe Sands Workout Series.
About that, and tell us what's going on at the Varsity.
Steve's based this concept of dance on a concert-like environment, so we thought we'd take it into the Varsity where we could experience that.
Steve, I've never heard of anybody doing anything like this.
Well, we're the first of our kind across the whole country, actually nation, to bring fitness to the streets, if you so to speak. We've just done everything we can, and I've been one that's worked out forever, and just the one thing that we really wanted was to motivate people and those who really lack motivation of. And this is the, I mean, everyone loves to dance. True, false, sure.
Right, even if we're not good at it.
Well, you know, it's true. It's true that everyone loves to dance. So it's a concert concept to motivate people to exercise. It's also a cross training like that. But it's a really a good thing.
Let's take a look because we have
fitness craze to hit the nation in years. Get ready to lose inches, firm up, and get in shape the fun and easy way. You too can have a slimmer, leaner body with the easiest cardio dance series ever. Get ready to sashay the inches away as Time Life Direct brings you Steve Hood's Total Dance. People just like you are burning calories, getting fit, and reshaping their bodies with the latest craze in fitness. Now you too can move and groove to your favorite hits while shaping up, slimming down, and getting fit.
You get so involved.
I love it. I love it.
This is the best workout I've ever had.
Yeah, I feel great.
Now it's time for you to experience Steve Hood's Total Dance.
Tell people, give me 5 minutes with you. I just need 5 minutes. I don't need 10. I don't need an hour. Just give me 5 minutes and you'll become so hooked.
Every move that he makes is just makes you want to dance.
It's contagious, you know. He comes in there, he's pumped up, he's ready to get you pumped up, and then you leave and you had more energy than when you came and you're done with the workout. It's a good time, not just a workout. It's fun.
Too many people get discouraged because you're telling me to what? I have to go what? Work? Work. There you go. Work.
I know I'm losing weight and I'm sweating, but I'm not thinking about that. Clothes just fit so much better.
And I'm losing in areas where I wasn't losing before.
You just come in and he'll just hype up. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? And as soon as the music turns on, we start doing the dance. Everybody starts doing their hand like this, and he gets you in the mood. It's so fun.
If I really had to nail down being inspired, it would have to be music. And music and dance is timeless. I work hard on selecting my music and the type of feel and what it creates. I think it's always important that if I can't lecture you and teach you at the same time, I can share dance with you and send you a message through music. Music and dance is a universal language, all diversity, all ages, all sizes, because they give them 1 hour to be themselves. And they take that energy and they're happier at work, they're happier at their homes.
When I leave Steve's class, my energy is up. I can't wait to get home to my family so that I can be a better wife and a better mother, because I think it's a balance in my life that I need.
When I leave his class, I really feel wonderful. Like I just can't feel that way doing any other type of exercise.
If your life's not over at 50 or 60 or 70, if you feel okay, then, you know, use that and you'll feel better, you know?
One of the things he stresses is just relax. Don't worry about the choreography.
I have a saying, no one's watching. And I think, too, that's why I make people feel comfortable, because I am no more concerned about what you look like than the man on the moon. Oh, don't do it my way. Always do it your way, because there's so much freedom in dance.
He always tells us during the class not to worry about the choreography, just have fun. And he laughs, and we laugh at each other, and we laugh at him.
If you make someone a promise, then follow through. If I can give you motivation and inspiration to be all that you can be as a whole, oh, then this video is key.
In the actual routine, it's not just repetitive movements over and over, and he just keeps you so motivated.
It's the driving motivation in yourself that's gonna make it all work for you. I really, truly want people to dance because, you know, use the adjectives, energize. I want to do this. I want, yeah, you're gonna wanna do it because it's gonna give you energy. It's gonna give you motivation. So, I mean, it's not, I'm not asking you to do this, because I want you to do this. I want you to dance.
He says, dance for me, you know, and it's just so great because everybody starts laughing.
He's got a passion for it. He knows what he can do and he does it well. I definitely think this is his calling.
I just have the desire to make people all they can be. But I always say live, love, and dance, because if you dance, then you're gonna laugh. You feed on me, I feed on you, and back and forth, and just it comes out awesome. It's an awesome thing. I could lay my head to rest forever to know that I just changed one life.
And I've faced all my demons, finally content with a past I regret. I've found you find strength in your moments of weakness. For once I'm at peace with myself. I've been burdened with blame, trapped in the past for too long. I'm moving on. I've lived in this place and I know all the faces. Each one is different, but they're always the same. They mean me no harm, but it's time that I face it. They'll never allow me to change. But I never dreamed home would end up where I don't belong.